Gun violence in Portland has claimed another life just before midnight this morning. Police responded to reports of a shooting on Northeast 82nd Avenue near Northeast Fremont Street next to a Popeyes restaurant. When officers arrived, they found a person hurt in the middle of the street. No word on who the victim is, but we do know they died from their injuries. No suspect information yet for this shooting. We'll bring you updates as we learn more.